Hey everyone, so if you're having problems with OBS on Windows 10 laptops showing a black screen like this for a display capture or maybe even game capture, I'm not sure if it affects game capture, but I think it can. I'm going to show you real quickly how to fix it. So all you got to do is go to Nvidia control panel, let that load up, come on, there we go, and go to manage 3D settings. And go to program settings. And here, once it loads, what you're going to do is you're going to find OBS in this list of programs here. If it's not here, what you're going to do is go to add, and you're going to add both OBS 64 and OBS 32. If they're not found here by the recently used programs, you can browse to their locations. Let's see, they're in program files, x86, OBS Studio, bin, and then those two, that, and that. So I'm going to cancel that because I don't need it. So just, you know, go to those two, make sure you add them. I've already done it. Then they'll show up in your program list, and go to both of them and select integrated graphics instead of high performance Nvidia processor. What that tells the system to do is to render the UI of OBS with the Intel graphics. But more than that, it tells it to capture the frames from that integrated, you know, graphic card, my bad, instead of the Nvidia processor. And this fixes it because the Nvidia processor, while it is more powerful, it's your secondary card. You're not rendering the desktop with that Nvidia processor, and all the Windows, you know, capture things that allow OBS to work is still going to work through the integrated graphics. Now this will not affect your ability to use Nvidia encoder, NVENC, anything like that. It's just gonna fix your problems, and it's not gonna hurt your performance at all. So once you do that, you know, you click apply and everything, and now your display capture should work. It fixed it for me. I mean, it may not fix it for everyone, but the good majority of people it should. If it doesn't fix it, I guess, you know, Google, maybe, I don't know, but that's what worked for me, and hopefully that helps someone. Have a great day.